Hi, my beautiful kings and queens. Welcome back to my channel. As you all know, I am your girl, Latroya Griffin. And as I always say, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on your notification bell so that you can be notified every time your girl drops a new video. So I know that I have been MIA for a while, but I'm back and better than ever. So yes, I'm just going to go ahead and jump straight into today's word. So I hear the Lord saying that he's changing your story. I hear God saying that he's changing your story. He's saying your story is changing. God is saying everything that you've gone through in this season is preparing you for that blessing. I hear the Lord saying that that heartbreak was just igniting the fire up under you. God is saying that heartbreak that you went through, that pain that you are going through, God is saying that is just igniting the fire. God is saying that is just igniting the purpose that he has placed on you. God is saying you had to go through that pain. You had to endure that pain because it made you stronger. God is saying that pain has made you stronger. That pain has made you a better person. God is saying before he challenged you, he's saying that you were weak. God is saying that you were weak in the kingdom. You were weak because you were still of this world. But God is saying because he broke you down, because he restored your soul, because he renewed your mind, he's saying that you are a stronger person in this season. So who am I speaking to? God is saying that he had to break you down. He's saying that you had to endure that pain so that he can make you stronger, so that he can make you a stronger person. So God is saying you had to go through that pain. He's saying that it's time that you take off. I hear the Lord saying that he's about to bless you like he has never blessed you before. God is saying that he is about to open up the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing that you shall not have room enough to receive. God is saying that it's time that you spark that flame. I hear God saying that he is changing your story. In this season, God is elevating us. God is renewing us. He's taking us to a new dimension, like I always say. So God is saying in this season, the last few weeks in 2021, God is saying that he is breaking you down so that he can restore you, so that he can build you up for next season. God is saying 2022 is going to be the last time that you deal with any heartbreak. Well, I'm not going to say heartbreak, but God is saying that he's going to build you up. He's saying that you are going to be able to endure that storm because you are in his kingdom now. God is saying before you felt like you were going to give up. He's saying because you were in this world, but God is saying because you are now of his kingdom, he is going to restore back unto you everything that you have lost. God is saying that you're going to be able to withstand that storm. So I love you all so much, and I will be uploading another video later on today, but know that God is changing your story. It's faith walk. You have to walk by faith and not by sight. Right now, it's not what it seems. God is saying that right now, your story is not what you want it to be. But God is saying in the long run, he's saying in his time, he's saying he's going to restore back unto you everything that you have lost. He's saying, and on his timing, he's going to change your story. So God is saying, keep the faith and know that he is going to bless you in this season. I love you all so much. Bye.